Hey guys, what is up? This is Shark. I am back, and I spent $41,000 something on that tuna. His name is Mr. Tuna. It's like, actually, I think it's like 43,000. Please give me something good. That's not something good. All right, let's. I don't know why I'm watching this on my laptop. Hopefully this session's a little less of a Saltfest than the last one was, because oh boy. I was salty and I'm not apologizing. I will never apologize for being salty. Awesome. Listen, I have extremely good internet. And I probably have the best internet in the house because literally the router is maybe 3 feet from my computer desk. Yeah, it's on the other side of a wall. But like, all right, maybe not 3 feet, maybe like six, but I'm within about 6 feet of our internet, our router. Because it's plugged into the desktop that, like, no one really ever uses. Are you kidding me? The last time something like this happened, my very first match was a times 100 battle, and it's like, I don't know what the stages are, but I know Mahi Mahi Resort is not in rotation, so. Listen, anyone who likes that, if you like that stage, like, I think the Splatoon community as a whole should, like, I think the Splatoon community as a whole should just, like, not play whenever that stage is in rotation, like, as a community. Oh, is Mahi Mahi and Resort in rotation? How about we all just not play for 2 hours? Bye. Maybe if we do that, hearing issue. Someone on the Splatoon dev team will realize that it's an issue. Absolute garbage can of a stage. I cannot help the coughing, guys. It being Gary again. Seriously? I mean, whatever, this much should be counted, so I don't care. It's a mirror match. Doesn't count. But yeah, I spent $43 on it, or 43,000 money, whatever. Splash, I don't know what the money is called in this game. But yeah, whatever the money is called, I spent 43,000 of it on a Tuna. Name Mr. Tuna. The other stages in that room. You end up on top of that little building. Oh, heck the same idea. Oh, we all have the same idea. My friend who's on a team fun has barely seen anyone on team grub. I've barely seen anyone on Team 1. Get in there, like I say as I super jump back to the spawn point because I colors look weird. We lost that one. Communication error. Cool. That is 3 communication errors to 1 match. I hope they fix this. And I get the feeling they will because, like, this was a similar issue. I think Splatoon 2 had a very similar issue at the very beginning. Whatever, that was a loss anyway. I still can't quite figure out how to do that. That seems like it's such a useless special weapon, like... I mean, it's fun to use in, like, single player, but like... Not that it counts. Because it doesn't. Oh, and apparently Nintendo still does put people in timeout if you disconnect from too many matches, which is kind of, you know, bullcrap given how terrible the connectivity is in this game. What's the other stage in rotation? There are cars in Splatoon. What is the other stage? Jerk. You jerk. Right, I'm gonna wait till them to respawn before I use that. other stage. Oh, shoot. I have no idea where I was. Listen, I play with motion controls, so... yeah. Jerk. Oh, hey, look at all this. Jerk. Yes, everyone who splats me is a jerk. At least it won't be a loss. Ha! I'm gonna get you from behind. At least that doesn't count as a loss. Did you have to go in with Squiffer? Congratulations, you blew it for us. I don't particularly care. Ink. Her. Let this be a lesson. Don't go into turf. Don't go into Splatfest with a charger. Listen, Charger Mains, you cannot win a match in Splatfest. Yeah, if you're a Charger Main and you think you're gonna go into Splatfest with a Charger and you're gonna keep the other team at bay by getting splats, that is not what's gonna happen. You're gonna cause your team to lose. This is coming from someone who mains a charger. Or mained a charger in Splatoon 2. Get him! I'm gonna leave the lobby. Just because I don't think these people know how to play. Yeah, I'm leaving these idiots. Bye, losers. Let's go talk to Jed for a sec. I am never going to. I am never going to use a brush. They suck. It is very obvious, my team just decided to go play. Wow. Rude. I've hit a bit of a slump with this weapon, I think I'm gonna switch. Yeah. I think I'm gonna switch weapons for a bit. I'm tired of carrying. Wow, you only got 500 points with the splatter shot. Sweetie. Yeah, very obvious my teammates there were all ranked players. Ah! I have to forget, I'm not using the, I don't have... Alright, this one doesn't count. You guys suck, eh? I hope you guys are playing like that against, like... I hope you guys are playing like that, like, against... What is my losing streak? Actually, I don't want to know. Please put good people on my team. Don't make me bring a charger into this. You three. Why are y'all so good at friggin' splatting people? Like, holy sh... Booyah! Teammate who had like 300 points with an arrow spray. How? You hold the right trigger for like 2 seconds and you have like 300 power spray. Yeah. Don't make me bring the E-Leader into this. Thank you. stop attacking the E-Leader from, or the Charger from the front. Get him from the side. Or the back. Screw it, I'm gonna break my own rules. Yeah, I don't think any of the people I'm playing with realize that it's turf war, not ranked. That's cool. Almost fell off the friggin' stage, didn't I? Quite have enough ink saver for this weapon. Doesn't count. You are the weakest link on our team. Like, why are you partying with me? It's like, you're the weakest link on our team. What makes you think I'd party with you? Still haven't got my special up. That was a pretty sick shot. Thank you. Why does that always work? I don't have to know how many of those were assists. Okay, I know how to play the E-Leader at this stage. Yeah, I know how to play the E-Leader. Oh, freak right off with that kit, yo. Yeah. How? Like, seriously? Sweetie, do you want me to show you how to use a splatling? Because I can show you how to use a splatling. And outside of Salmon Run, I have never used a splatling. No, splat charger. I'm not booyahing until you prove to me that you deserve a booyah back. Listen, I outrange you by a lot. Thank you. It's like, sweetie, I outrange you by a lot. Hi. You're a shitty teammate. I'll play to the next one. Which I'm not hopeful for. Up, please. Whatever. Us.
Okay.
If only the match had lasted like a second longer, I would have had you. Alright, that's where I'm gonna call this salt session. For the time being. I'll be back in a little bit. Since I can't play it all Sunday, so I'm working all afternoon. God, I know how to use suction bombs. Yeah, this is what I bought. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this one. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys all have a fantastic day, stay safe, and this is Shark signing off.